Play goals this season on the emphasis stat line, providing that. Here's a breakaway chance for Kreider. Back to Zibanejad and the Kreider. He scores! Oh, what a play! Kreider and Zibanejad combining for a shorthanded goal. Penalty kill.
Kreider makes the play and then forces a bad pass, and then you're just not going to see anything better than this. I mean, the pass is back and forth. Kreider there makes one play, and then Dobson just throws it blindly, and Zibanejad reads it, and away they go.
Has it again. Dobson blocked it and gets it back to Boulder. Sam Boulder, who's played in the NHL, lost it to Riley Smith, and Trocheck scores! That's his 200th NHL goal!
Here's the first one. Watch him reach on Palmieri and keep the play alive. Now, watch the left side of your screen. He goes in again. He'll make the defensive play and then stop and then set up Trocheck for the goal.
Zizekas got the puck out. Played across the wing. Ball moves in with a shot. Saved as a rebound. And they score! Casey Zizekas got to the puck. Shesterkin thought he had it, but it dropped down, and Zizekas able to poke it in.
Zizekas makes a defensive play, and then this long shot is an easy one, but he just lost sight of it. And Zizekas, to his credit, just kept going to the net. Nobody picked him up on the other side. There it is, and nobody.
Zibanejad with it. Rangers circling. Fox to Zibanejad, out to Panarin. Long shot, score! Trocheck was in front. Panarin with a good long shot. Artemi Panarin.
And then the Rangers go to work. Trocheck, I don't think touches it, but what a screen. And Sorokin, I don't think saw it. Look at Sorokin looking around. And that shot was perfect.
Good play by Trouba. And Kreider just missed. Islanders move in again. Lee for Dobson. He was checked by Hedl.
Oh, what a good defensive play by Hedl. Then he's taken down.
Here's Palmieri. He moves in. And he scores! Palmieri drives hard to the net. He went over Shesterkin into the net, but the puck went in first. And the Islanders have cut the Rangers' lead to 3-2.
And there was no call. You see, Hedl's on his knees in the corner to the left. And then this is just a beautiful play by Palmieri. Holds it, hangs on, and then just slides it over to the other side where Nelson can put it in. But it was There's a pass, and just Nelson just...
Able to get it to Carrick. Palmieri on him. Outside Jones, quickly across. Schneider, wrist shot. It hit Pullen, and did it go in? Referee says no, Carrick thought it did. Red light goes on. And it looks like it did cross the goal line. It's a Rangers goal.
I know, and then here's the goal, the shot. There's Edstrom who deflects it. It's in right there. Carrick was there.
Could be Carrick. See, at that point, the referee said no.
Yeah, does it go in before Carrick touches
that's
it?
Yeah,
that's in. I think Edstrom gets the goal.
Yeah. There it is. Fans want it. Yeah. Panarin's got it. Empty net goal. Panarin.
Should have fed Igor. Igor was open.
Panarin with a two-goal game. Another multi-point game for Artemi Panarin.
Yeah, the Rangers, Trouba's in the corner, does a good job. And then Panarin, he's got that accuracy,
that's
doesn't
pretty
he?
Good.
Yeah, right in the middle.
Giving up just two goals in this one, and it is over. The Rangers win it 5-2.